here goes the El Galeon, leaving Provincetown.
Look at that.
Look at that boat right there. And look what's pulling it. Can you see there? Watch. Let me zoom in for you. Take a look at that little boat there. It's the Harbormaster boat. It is pulling this huge, tall ship called the El Galeon out into the ocean, leaving Provincetown. Taking over an hour. More than that, just to get it going. Look how it goes. And off it goes at night. You can see that. The boat, they finally let go. They're leaving now, the Harbormaster. As the boat sails onto the ocean, on route to Boston, they will participate in the parade of tall ships on Saturday.